Hey guys, Logan here. A new weapon has been found in the data files of Battlefield 5. This time it's the M1941 Johnson. We actually have some gameplay of this new weapon, but first a short history lesson. The M1941 Johnson is an American-made semi-automatic rifle designed before World War II, but when the war started, the M1 Garand took its place. A total of 10 rounds in a rotary magazine was put on this one, and the Johnson was designed to use the same 5-round stripper clips that the Springfield rifle used. The magazine system had some advantages in comparison to the M1 Garand, such as greater magazine capacity, combined with the ability to recharge the magazine with ammunition at any time, even with the bolt closed on a chambered round. Here we can see some gameplay of this rifle. This weapon is very much unfinished and animation doesn't look to work as they should, but it's what we got right now. It looks like a typical semi-auto rifle, but as I said, it's not finished yet. We have no date or time of release of this weapon, it's just been found in the files as it is right now, and hopefully we'll see it in the game soon enough. I think this rifle would be a great addition to the game. Maybe it will work like similar to any other weapons, but I think, yeah, just throw it in there. We would love to have new weapons. But what do you think of this rifle? Tell me in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more Battlefield content, and please leave a like. I hope to see you in my next one. This is Logan, signing out.